The Sprinkle Puff Donut Shop. Of all the sacred sugar-coated places Grandma Stuffum could violate.
Oh, ho, ho. Soon, number one, skinny childrens around the world will have my delightful liver and spinach pastry cream dripping down their chins and fingers covered in delicious anchovy sprinkles!
Blech! Not on my watch, Stuffum! Spinach, liver, olives! I'm glad number two isn't here to see this. Why on earth would Grandma Stuffum need an oven that size?
Oh, ho, 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 skinny boy! Why eat so many tiny donuts when just one of my fat-tastic mega donuts can plump you up oh so nicely?
You'll never get away with this, Grandma Stuffum.
Oh, but I will, and my nutritious spinach soldiers will see to it that you do not interfere.
Kids Next Door Operative's special move, ledge grab. Kids Next Door Operative's special move, grappling.
Grandma Stuffum, I will never allow you to deny kids the sugary sweet taste of Sprinkle Puff Donuts. You're going back to prison where you'll never touch so much as a spatula again!
Oh, you sweet little boy. You'll never make it out of my oven uncooked!
Excellent. These donuts are making a staircase so I can escape this liver-loving inferno. Grandma, your kitchen's about to be closed. Excellent. These donuts are making a staircase so I can escape this liver-loving inferno. Grandma, your kitchen's about to be closed. I'm beginning to see a pattern here, and it's that everything in this place is gigantic. Now, how do I get up to those platforms?
Kids next door, operating instructions, spare part. Kids next door, Gumzooka. Thumbball utilizing mechanism zings overabundance of candy around.
Donut batter! Why, this factory can pump out enough spinach and liver donuts to force-feed all the kids in the world! Grandma, I had a dream last night about eating a luscious gorilla gizzard dinner, complete with cockroach stuffing, rotten sweet potatoes, and moose brain gravy.
Really?
Actually, no.
Lunch ladies, attack! stop the meddling boy at all costs!
Sorry, ladies. Kitchen's closed. The only thing you're gonna be serving today is time. I don't think so.
Haven't had enough of Grandma's cooking yet, I see.
Stuff it, Stuff'em. It's time to trade in your oven mitts for handcuffs.
Oh, ho, 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 ho. But I'm afraid you haven't cleaned your plate yet, my skinny scarecrow. Not to worry. My chunk wagon has just the thing to help you children put some meat on your bones.
Looks like I should have ordered out to eat. If my estimates are correct, the concentrated sugary sweetness found in that jelly may be just what I need to burn through the chunk wagon's protective shield. Must operate their injector mechanism. Try this one for some. So much for your protective shield, Grandma Stuff'em. Thank you. I hope you didn't have any dinner plans, Stuff'em, because I think you're gonna be a little late. Let's go!
Number one, I really need to use the bathroom, but...
Well, you don't need my permission, number four.
I know! It's just that all the toilets are clogged with...
Oh, gross, number four! What did I tell you about trying to keep it in the bowl?
No, you don't understand. I haven't even gone yet. But there's this gooey green stuff all over the treehouse. In fact, it looks like someone blew their nose all over your bed, number one.
Snot everywhere. Sounds to me like the uncommonly gross work of the common cold. Break out the vitamin C weapons and wait for backup, number four. Attention kids next door, this is a super double code blurpleberry. The treehouse is under attack.
Copy that. Number five is on the way.
All right, Stuff'em, lunchtime's over. You're coming with me.